Wir sind hier heute unter dem Motto Freiheit statt Angst auf der
Straße. We are out here today under the slogan Freedom not fear because we are mad. We are tired of defending ourselves individually by using encryption, anonymization services or renouncing communication altogether. Since Edward Snowden's revelations, we know what we've always feared is actually happening. And this makes many people mad. Many simply don't know what to do about it, where they should express their anger. We really have to make a change in politics. This is why we are out here today.
Wohin mit ihrem Ärger oder was man unternehmen kann, und die Sache ist, dass wir tatsächlich die Politik ändern müssen, und deswegen sind wir heute auf der Straße.
Away, away with the NSA. Away, away with the NSA.
I'm here because I stand against mass surveillance and I want to help ensure due process and human rights for all people. And right now every person in the world is impacted by mass surveillance, and most of the governments of the world have ignored their responsibilities. They have duties specifically to stop mass spying and to stop mass espionage and to stop the surveillance.
It is extreme unfortunate that our government forgets that it has to represent the interest of the German people rather than dovetailing its power interest with those of different partners. This is an enormous mistake. We are going to pay clearly for it. And in the end, this is probably nothing but a desperate act by collaborators and accomplices who are trying to cover up what they themselves have been doing for years, participating in these intrigues. They should be held accountable.
Von Kollaborateuren und Komplizen, die versuchen zu verschleiern, dass sie selbst seit Jahrzehnten an diesen Machenschaften beteiligt sind und eigentlich zur Verantwortung gezogen werden müssten.
If everyone is always under surveillance, you can never be sure that what you do will not have negative consequences in the future. This can cause people to abstain from any political engagement, and this is a major threat to democracy. There is a lot at stake. This is about the fundamental right to freedom of communication and expression and the right to privacy. The German government made more or less attempts at the diplomatic level, but they didn't bring anything. In any case, it didn't stop this mass surveillance. The reason could be that Germany and its intelligence agencies, particularly the Foreign Intelligence Service, the BND, are involved in this secret global network. Edward Snowden clearly said, and he knows, that the NSA and BND are working hand in glove. A gruesome thought. But that's not all. The German government is about to upgrade its intelligence agencies, not to protect the population. On the contrary, it's a gradual upgrading to better adapt intelligence agencies to do mass surveillance.
Liegen in einem Bett. Eigentlich eine recht grauenhafte Vorstellung. Und nicht nur das, sondern es geht ja noch weiter. Die Bundesrepublik ist drauf und dran, ihre Geheimdienste aufzurüsten. Nicht etwa die Bevölkerung zu schützen und vielleicht ein bisschen in sich gehen, sondern im Gegenteil, es findet eine allmähliche Aufrüstung statt, und die Geheimdienste sollen massenüberwachungstauglicher gemacht werden. Ein Geheimdienst ist...
An intelligence agency is an alien in a democracy, because it is a contradiction to the principle of transparency and control. These types of secret institutions are prone to abuse power, become arbitrary and to take on lives on their own. This is what we have experienced over the past few years and decades.
Und Verselbstständigung. Und das haben wir in den letzten Jahren und Jahrzehnten immer wieder erleben müssen.
Journalists are of course very much affected by the mass surveillance which was revealed last year. One of the basic preconditions for journalistic work is the protection and the security of sources. Journalists can no longer work safely. This surveillance leads to an intimidation of sources. The quality of journalism will degrade if sources no longer want to talk with journalists. This is why the NSA scandal, which is not only an NSA scandal but also a scandal obviously involving many intelligence services, including the BND, is a massive attack on the freedom of the press.
Nicht mehr nur ein NSA-Skandal ist, sondern ein Skandal, in dem offenbar viele Geheimdienste verstrickt sind, auch der BND, ein massiver Angriff auf die Pressefreiheit.
Wir kriegen durch diese
This mass surveillance will lead to the absolute surveillance of the population's data. And once that data is stored and analyzed, it can be used for all sorts of things, against individual citizens or groups. It can also be used commercially and in industry. We have to keep that in mind. It's all about whether people's lives today, but particularly in the future, can be controlled by the use of this collection of data. We cannot let this happen.
Wenn wir jetzt hier demonstrieren, es geht darum, ob das Leben der Menschen schon jetzt, aber vor allen Dingen in Zukunft, durch diese Datensammlung gesteuert werden kann. Und das darf nicht sein.
Verfassungsschutz und
The German domestic and foreign intelligence agencies would like to emancipate themselves from the Big Brother NSA and emerge from this disaster even stronger. This shameless arms and race in the global information war is supposed to serve counter-terrorism and security. In reality, it takes geostrategic and economic interests and it will be used to suppress uprisings and securing military interventions.
Machtinteressen bis hin zur Aufstandsbekämpfung und Absicherung militärischer Interventionen.
Also für mich sind Demokratie und
Democracy and mass surveillance are incompatible. If you are under surveillance, you are not free. You can be manipulated, blackmailed, controlled. I have the suspicion that intelligence services have already compromising data on politicians who are not seriously fighting against this surveillance. Perhaps they are already being blackmailed and manipulated. They are no longer representing the people, following their consciences and acting in my interest. They are acting in the interest of the intelligence agencies, which, in turn, might be acting on the interest of third parties, perhaps lobbyists of major companies. I'm against this, and that's why we have to get rid of this mass surveillance. If you are working in the NSA, in the CIA, in the German domestic or foreign intelligence agency, leak more documents.
Oder seid ihr nicht bei NSA?
If you are not in the NSA, BND or CIA, go there, work there and come back with the documents.
Und draußen kommen mit dem Dokumenter.
Lasst uns gemeinsam für ein
Let's struggle together for a culture of whistleblowing, which we completely lack in this country.
Wie wir gehört haben, ja nun wirklich nicht ansatzweise gibt. Was uns fehlt und was wir dringend brauchen.
What we lack and what we urgently need is a Snowden in the German foreign and domestic intelligence agencies and lots of moral courage. In this sense, thank you.
Und jede Menge Zivilcourage. In diesem Sinne, herzlichen Dank.